Hello, my name is Lorraine Wallace and I work for Quorum Adoption East Midlands.
Hi, my name's Stephen and I work for Adoption Support in Birmingham. And we work together with young people who were adopted.
And we've been working together since 2004 on joint projects, participation projects, giving adopted young people a chance to give their voice about their views on adoption and to try and make some impact on policy and practice.
And for this Community Voice project, we want to cover the issue of contact for the children and young people. This is contact with their birth family. Basically, we want to collate all their stories and their own experiences of contact, and we want to translate that into feelings through images and pictures or anything that they want to create to represent their views and feelings.
And we're going to use that to make a DVD which will be used to in the training of prospective adopters, but also for social workers or any other professionals that are working closely with adopted young people.